And the showdown over the NEET controversy continues. Congress party protests in Lucknow. Showdown on the streets on a NEET row. Congress is demanding an SC monitored probe. Congress says that future of lakhs of students is in jeopardy and the center needs to do something urgently. Now, as you can see on your screens, opposition has been up in arms against the center since the NEET controversy erupted. We also have Tanishq and Gurpreet joining us from the locations where the protests are happening. Tanishq, if you can take us through what are the demands of the Congress party that they are protesting on the streets.
Well, first I would like to give you the ground update that all the Congress workers have been detained, and that was the last bus that carried the protesting workers from the Congress office. They were protesting, they were holding a march from the Congress office demanding a re-examination of NEET. So that was one of their major demands, and of course they were protesting against the NTA, the authority which conducted all those examinations. Now the protest is over, but of course there were many Congress workers present here who were protesting against the NTA and of course the BJP, against Dharmendra Pradhan, the education minister. Now, of course, as you can see in front of you, there is heavy police deployment. UP Congress President Ajay Rai was also present in the protest. Now the protest is over. The Congress workers have been detained as of now, and they will be released shortly soon after. They were holding protests. There were many Congress workers who were present here. The key demands, of course, a re-examination of the NEET. Remember, there has been a controversy going on around NEET, and just day before yesterday, a NET examination was cancelled, saying that the exam has been compromised, hinting at the paper leak. Now, of course, the Congress is holding protests across in different states, and this is the Uttar Pradesh unit of the Congress party holding protests, in which all the Congress workers of the unit were present. But this, of course, the protest is over now. That is why we don't see a lot of Congress workers present here, and there is heavy security deployment. Yes.